Alright then. I think I already got this. Alright, oops. Alright, this is Minecraft on my Xbox 360. Well, not mine, but Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. This is ours. Hold on a second. Well, Mall's gonna be over there. Where I start some of it. This, I have to clear do this with like straight as compared to my other one. It's a wreck. Carpet sold. You got all the carpet rings and whatever. Moving on. Of course, I have a really cool house. It's not really cool, but like, I have a house. It's pretty cool, actually. Alright, fireplace. Furniture. Alright, cool. Hallway down there, yada yada yada. Boom. This is something I told myself I could build. Kitchen and stuff. And then, yeah, dining room. And then kitchen. And then a room for whoever lived in here. Just like TV and computer in peace. And then whoever wanted to come up here could like live in here. We have plenty of rooms in the attic. This one's just like a storage room. Yeah, alright, closet. So a really stupid walk-in closet. It's a really stupid walk-in closet. Room. This room goes up to you. You get the A button. It goes up to the deck, which looks a lot cooler at night. Ah, nighttime. So nighttime. Where? Well, that's really just one of those things that I don't know. I really don't need to mention or whatever. This, however, that over there, that's not mine. That's my brother's. This is my enchanted forest. Which I only thought of was like, wouldn't there be like tons of monsters under at night? But it looks so freaking enchanting at night. So like, whatever. Can I share that? Share. Maybe this is. Restaurant. Restaurant. See, I gotta show you. Restaurant. Restaurant. Okay. Down here. Pizza. Should I need anything? Story thing. Wait, what? Alright, this is stuff I had to turn. Alright, this green nonsense. Wait, no. There's, yeah, oh my gosh. Wheat, sugar, egg. Whatever, there's something else. I remember that. Wow. This would be like an entire summer to build just all of this. And, like, I added on a few bits here and there. Like, I did a few other rooms. And whatever. Otherwise, all this really. Like, imagine this a little bit more constructed. Like, the roof wasn't completely done. The chimney wasn't completely done. This was all done, really, because I got all their hedge maze. This fountain. Which I must say, this looks freaking amazing. You cannot lie to me. You can't lie. What? What in the heck? What? How did she get it? I don't know. I don't care. Holy crap. Alright, the animal spawn. There's still a sheep in it. Oh my gosh. There's still a sheep in there. But hello. I remember that. Race track. Go kart thing. Hate the way my voice sounds like. And then move ourselves to the house because it's awesome. So, this would activate the struggle, activate a lamp in there. If it wasn't there, then I'd pick up on it. That would really replace it because I have a lot of ideas on building materials. Whew! over here being like my restaurant. Oh, let's go get something to eat in our fancy schmancy restaurant. Yeah, the kitchen. And funny because funny. It's great, actually. Oh, yeah. And here's the elevator room. Crafting room. Enchanting room. Very long family room with a fireplace. Grand piano room. Anyhow, because you're all right, real quick. All right. This is really going to take a while to tour, but yeah, over here is like another reading room. Giant Donkey Kong thing. Over here is my awesome tastic room that I built. Of course it's not mine, but it's awesome tastic. TV set over there, computer, not a computer, TV again, a book, crafting table, you know, first. It's like an all out I'm moving into my room. Let me just put this into my camera. Which sucks, by the way, using a phone. But like, hey, you don't got the money? You can't. You're really paying for it. You don't have the money? Tough butt. X-wing, Y-wing thing. These are all scrappy. Sketchy ideas I already made like a really long time ago before I made that Star Wars room. Art room! Pretty sure that's like a portrait of Jesus and 4 chicks or something. I'm like, well, that's just an angel coming to stay. So I'm like, well, yeah. I'm like, I don't want to be religiously correct, so. Gonna do that. These are all no, they're not. Never mind. I've hit the hallway. But oh, and over here there'd be a little library. Listen, there'd be another over there. Yeah. Okay. I got lost in my own freaking house. Oh my goodness, where am I? Ah! Oh, it's the freaking bathroom. Oh no, I'm lost. I'm lost! Help! I lost my own gosh dang thing. Great, this is just great. I'm lost in my own gosh freaking house. Anyhow, I can even get my way out of here. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna save this so I can just get through here. Alright then. Holy crap! I got lost in my own freaking house! What happened? Alright, books. Alright. More books. Oh, everybody else who has money just like spends it immediately. I'm like, wait, something for me to spend. So I'm like, oh, I'll spend a little bit of it, I guess. So I'm like, wait a minute. What's the one thing I've been wanting for like 20,000 years? And I couldn't play at Christmas time because it was a huge slap in the face. Battlefront. And I couldn't get the video card processor because it's their alien software. I'm like, oh, are we gonna look into that? I'm like, Mom, you know how much that cost. She's like, is it professional? It's like 600. We can get it for 600 bucks. I'm like, what do you think we are? Suckers who pay 600 bucks for a stupid little flimsy thing that can break in 2 seconds? Do you cat. That's my cat just talking. She's a fat cat. Yes, gotta say. So yeah, that's my world. One other thing. No, wait, I wanna see if I can make some chimney. So if you want to get to the top of the chimney, you take a ladder. Right, and my stuff has survived. Alright. Swish, swish. What are these four Christmas trees right over here? I mean, I have built this thing. It's right. Darn it. Crazy. What the heck is that? What's he doing then? Upper space. Okay, that was cool. Oops. I'd beat these shutters. Getting a flash game on this, that'd be cool. That'd be cool. Anyhow, so yeah, exit. How many countless nights I've stayed up to build that? Have no idea. Oh, it wasn't actually just that. Because it also had... Before I thought about getting Minecraft for my PS3, I used to be playing this. Which this, I have rocked this world. I have bragging rights because look at me. All this is built in survival. None of it was built in creative. Guess how long it took me. Took me the entire week. I forget how long it took me. It took me a little while. We're doing it on this summer. I did it sometime in last year. God, that. It's not 2017 anymore. It's 2018. Gosh. Gosh dang. Alright, I'll be like. Holy crap, mate! What did I do? Just like lose the will to fly or something? Holy crap. What the frick? Anyhow, I built a highway. I'll show you the sign. It's actually pretty funny. I'm not gonna show you the sign. So yeah, that was a resort I made because 2 cows, 2 sheep, 2 pigs, all the vegetables, all the flowers. I'm like, holy animals, I'm starting a farm. Killed off most of them. This took me like forever to build, but nice houses. Plus down here was cobblestone mine that I made into like a basement house with like, yeah. I'm gonna bed that in, excuse me. Anyhow, this over here, this is something. Holy crap. So all the villagers got wiped out. And I went mad and I looked for spawn eggs. I got spawn eggs. I spawned them out of an egg and then they just like started to multiply or something. Like, holy crap. Also, I made, and then like, I made a fallout shelter. Kept making these things. Yeah. That's my deck. That's some dirt that I was gonna make. So I have some dirt. That's my tree house, you're like, this one has a tree at all. Yeah. Everybody else said that to me. Someone has some tree at all. I'm like, well, gosh. Darn, I can't get onto that island because if I do, like, I'll get shot. I mean, he's not here, but I still respect this person. And then over here. A little house. Let's go start a village over here. I gave up on it, found the other village, and I'm like, click crap, I started trading it. I'm like, click crap, I got stuff to trade for. So I traded stuff for them. Ha ha ha. And this one, I found perfectly suited in my knees because when that site comes down there and you play, I just can't stop playing you with Michael Jackson while you're building things, and you come over here and you look on the Savannah sunset. God, is it beautiful. Gosh, it's beautiful. I'm just kidding. But it's actually pretty cool. It looks really, really cool because it's like a sunset. All the birch, little things. It's awesome. I should like the desert view. But like, yeah. It's really specific today to my Michael Jackson songs because I used to play Michael Jackson on this all the time. For music. So yeah. This is the city that me and Justin built. Justin owns that area over there. Basically, I made a few buildings and so did Mac. He made one. Mac's wondering. I'm trying to connect houses and then have like forest, little forest, like I have to get supplies from. And then otherwise I send myself to like remote desert regions, just kidding, but I send myself to like places that are farthest away from civilization. I start building to survive. I'm like, I just can't. That's what I used flying for. Yeah. It's all really cool. Also I gotta give you a tour, my gosh. So this used to be just all basement, none of this. I added on a beach and a house right over here. Not beach, but like a pool thing over here. Over here. Little bedroom, kitchen, bedroom. Rooms galore. Why not? I could fit like a family of 99 plus in here. Right. Attic. Two rooms. I really don't have that much detail on. I really want to show you what's the fly house. Oh, this was originally my, this was my, like, first actual house. It's really just a basement, because I loved polished granite and andesite, so I started mining that. And it led me down here. That's all the stuff that I have ever collected from here. Well, not all the stuff, I mean, look around me. Where it all went to, but all this stuff right over here, that's like a lot, and that's my virtual assist, and that emeralds and diamonds and stuff. Fireworks chest. That was my chest because I had like so many things from the food and whatnot. Food chest. Redstone chest. I'm gonna show you that in a second. This was like a room. It was supposed to be my room or something. I turned it just into a brew room and put a bed in there. I already had a bed in there, but like whatever. My tables, that's my dining room over there. Got my armor that I used to have or whatever. I got like tons of iron. I'll have to show you my other house. Armory. Dogs. There's like, you have tons of iron in my, actually, the Mishper special occasion. I don't know, maybe whenever you guys want to assault another, then you guys can keep the armor. So the dogs will just go, well, I already obtained them, so it's kind of impossible for you guys to keep the dog. Mine shaft. I stumbled upon a mine shaft. And, awesome, if it doesn't get me awesomer, down under. I'm scared the heck out of myself. Wow, okay. I want to turn on the light. I want to turn on the light more. I feel scared. Oh boy. So it's just creeping me out. Alright. Down here. Boom. Stronghold. Things. Nether. Idiot! It's the end! My bad. End. I meant end. We have another portal. So we have another portal. Justin has one. Guess he ever like butted me out of that. I'd be like, you know what? I got my own upset. I got my own diamond pickaxe. I'm gonna make my own. I have like three diamonds now. You give it a rest. You're not gonna catch me. I have flying. Okay? In the game, that is. In real life, this is all we have next to me, and he could go after me, like, run after me, like, really fast, and, like, stop and destroy me. I'm gonna stop thinking before I creep myself out that I have a nightmare tonight. I go to bed. Sunrise? Damn, it's a sunset. Alright. I'll show you all that is. That's my house right over there. That is my house. That I've made it into my dream house in Minecraft. It's got everything you could ever want. And then my pool. What the frick? Holy crap! Whoa! Where all the monsters come? You know what, creative mode, because y'all freaks are going nuts. Holy skeletons! Which reminds me, I have to get some more iron blocks and make some more iron golems. Ooh, got the chills. That was like my random chest. Yeah, that's my random chest. I got 20 iron in that. Alright. Boom! 4 stacks, 64 iron. I am on fire. Excuse me. I have so much everything. I devoted like my entire Minecraft life to this. That little chasm down there, trench water, that whole thing was dug right out for cobblestone. Dug right out. I have a lot of progress on here. It only takes a short time. Show it off, but in the detail, the scripture, and whatnot, and I don't know how to say it correctly, but like, whatever. The detail, it always be. Yeah. And then that guy would just be like left for dead. He's just sitting there, but like, you wanted him to get a lot of emeralds, right, wheat and stuff, so you could, like, learn from a blacksmith. You blacksmith? Hey! That's like a really nice reason. One of them, dang it, you. Yeah. They all wanted this. They were all drooling over me. I got like two of them. And I'm like, what? Diamond pickaxe. You and Ethan. I'm just, hey, you're gonna have to give me back all those potatoes. I'm like, I don't care, dude. Seriously, take it all. I made that. Okay, I'll show you where they took them. Because I had to get potatoes and stuff, and they were like all wiped out. Or whatever. I had time, and they like wanted it so bad. That was my mountain resort that I found it for. I can really talk really fast for some reason. Not really fast, but. Kind of hyper right now. Because I'm tired and I'm powering through, so. I gotta say, I really don't be very, very tired. Cool beans. That used to be completely full of vegetables. To the brim, 64 stacks, carrots and potatoes, which I now have in there. Which I was supposed to be using, because they like took everything I owned. Literally took everything. I'm like, what? Like, you touch my garden, my private garden, I'm gonna deck you. That's my own house garden. Like, you took everything from the village. This was my farm resort. That was originally. Alright. Creative office. This was originally my house. Right over there. There's the chickens, rabbits, horses, whatnot. Got horse armor. Another farm, because, like, should somebody else need to kill? Hey, monster! I'm gonna kill him! I also made a map called Deathstroke. I think I still have it. I shouldn't have deleted it. It should be on my memory unit. No! No! Dang it, I did! Because there's. It was on a profile I called MM249. Just about the money, so like, you know, it really didn't work out so much. Because mine, for some reason, I don't know why it's not working or whatever, but like, I had to completely reset and like all the data. Data tapes. I had to get rid of all the data on it. And finally, it worked. Down there's the bakery, a bunch of other places. I got like a little, this is my like village tool supply thing. That's my kitchen over there. So with like good beef and all that. So yeah, in just about half an hour, that was all that I've ever accomplished. I really rubbed my mouth a lot all day. And it's just in. I do. I'll deck you. I know where you live if you live right now. Actually, I know where you live right now. Hey, buddy. Hey, wait, check us out. For your eyes. This is like, nice. This is true. That I'm just like, looking at you. It's just like, what? Looking you dead in the eyes, hun. He's like, John. I'm just like, he's like, why are you running my eye? Yeah, I'm sorry, happy now. Cancel, holy crap. Gosh, that was horrifying. So that's it for Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. And yeah, I am a Minecrafter. I say I'm at least second class on Minecraft. I can't call myself second class. I'm a second class gamer. I'm homeschooled, don't judge me.